FOC crew, it's your girl Latoya.
And as always, Chris.
And we are back with another video. If you're new to this channel, make sure they what?
Like, comment, subscribe, hit those post notifications.
So tell them what we're doing today.
So today we have, I'm sure you've seen this before, but this is a new one we haven't seen. It's called Bean Boozled. So there's apparently some new flavors they came out with. So we're gonna do this challenge today. And I was gonna say some of the flavors in here are like spoiled milk, barf, dirty dishwater, toothpaste, rotten egg, or just some of the ones that, but they look like good flavors. So it's kind of hard to tell which ones are which.
So we'll do a couple rounds of this for y'all. You're gonna see. When we decide to take it, it's a sudden death. We do have a spicy bamboozle challenge that has different flavors on it, like jalapeno, Carolina
Reaper.
I can't talk, sorry.
Sriracha, it's all that stuff.
So we're gonna be over here spinning the little card so you guys can see what's going on. Let's go.
Oh, we're gonna decide who spins first.
You want a rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah, that's fine.
Best of one?
Yeah.
Maybe you go first?
Does that count as a spins?
I can't even see.
What are you not?
You had your big old hand in the way. What is it?
Blue?
It looks more red than blue.
So you tell me which one it is.
Birthday cake or dirty laundry.
Like a white one with sparkles. So I guess it's this one?
Yeah, and the other person's gonna pick the one, so you don't know which one you're gonna get.
I mean, even if I picked, I would know. Yeah, that definitely wasn't.
Birthday cake?
No.
Yeah, I'm gonna spin.
It's purple.
Strawberry banana smoothie or dead fish? You see what it looked like? It's like orange with red spots.
There you go.
That don't look like the right one.
Was it this one? Here. Really?
That was burnt. That was not. Yeah. That was definitely burnt.
Oh. So it might have been this one then. No, I don't know.
But it probably is it. The lighter one?
Yeah, it might have been that one.
I'm not eating another one. Yeah, I just ate a burnt one. Go ahead and spin.
I need another what? Jelly bean?
Give us a minute, girl.
What is it supposed to be?
Strawberry, banana, or peach. Well, peach or strawberry, whatever.
No, there was a blue or red?
It was a blue.
Well, then the blue one is. Oh, so.
That's what I'm saying. It's peach or barf.
Oh.
He looks like he likes it, so I can guarantee you it's probably not barf.
I mean, it's not bad, but I don't really know if it tastes like peach.
All right, so I'm going again, y'all. I'm going again. Oh, if I can get my finger out the way.
Really? Okay, so you got toasted marshmallow or stink bug, so it's. So it looks like it's this one.
How do I keep getting the nasty one?
I guess it's not marshmallow. That one was bad.
Okay.
Well, spit it out and just swallow it. It was that bad?
Yeah. You see, I almost threw up.
You could have been exaggerating.
Spin it again, you got that right. After this, we'll go two, one.
So it's
we'll
black.
Go one more round.
So it's either, so it's a blue one, so it's either berry blue or toothpaste?
Either one of those are really bad.
I'll definitely toothpaste.
All right, here I go, y'all. Lord, why do I keep getting the nasty ones?
So stinky socks are Tutti Frutti. So it's one of these here.
Scared, y'all.
You never got all the ones you've gotten have been nasty.
No, I can't do it. I can't.
How'd you just throw it over there?
Go ahead and make your last bit. This is the worst one.
So it's chocolate pudding or canned dog food. So I guess it's a brown one. Oh, those are hard dog Dakota. Hi, Dakota. That's pudding.
I'm glad somebody got it. So, anyways, if you guys want to see it, if y'all want to see us finish this video, or you want to see us do it again, because we still have a whole bunch of flavors, the dog is knocking stuff all over the table, then we could certainly do this again. We have some really dope videos coming. We're gonna do the viral TikTok snacks, and we're thinking about trying Nigerian food where we try fufu on camera. So that'll be another thing. So if you haven't already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you push those post notifications, and we out.
Later.